Hello, my SEOs. My name is Kiko, and today we go back to school and learn how to educate your audience about you or your services to help your Google rankings. If you don't know, now you know, because you're going to learn today on The Sauce, brought to you by PosiRank.com. I've talked about the importance of content before. I've even gotten into specialty niches like law and real estate, and I've gone over and over how important EAT is to your rankings and SERPs. And all this inevitably leads me to the point of, where do you find your content? Ask yourself, what didn't I know? What am I learning? What are the ins and outs of my business or market? Because in all honesty, that's what your potential customer or client is probably asking themselves. You have to think of content as confidence and trust building. The more information and knowledge you exhibit about your subject, the more confidence and trust you build with your audience, and the more confidence and trust you have, the more you are visited, referenced, and seen by users. And that essentially is what builds your ranking in search engines. Well, that's what Google wants you to do. So looking internally for content is actually the smartest thing you can do. What do you do? How do you do it? Where did you learn it? Is there something special about your process? And in that vein, I would like to emphasize that having nothing special about what you do doesn't disqualify you from ranking higher or being an expert. No matter how small or big you or the market is, there is always a specialty and a way to differentiate yourself from the competition. And sometimes the best way to do that is by displaying an overwhelming show of force. I mean, content. I keep saying it. Google keeps saying it. I'm sure your kids or friends of kids keep saying it. But content is king. And if you're not on top of your content more than the next person, then you're being left behind. It doesn't matter if you are doing the same thing, just do more of it. Stay ahead of the competition by doing more than they are. And no, I'm not advocating for ripping off others. I am advocating for staying in step or ahead by finding things just to the left of what they are doing, but still being honest and truthful to you, your business, and your customers or clients. Your success in being seen and ranking higher is hinged upon EAT in Google's eyes. However, you aren't going to get there if you think others have done it before and don't try. Google's guidelines state that you must exhibit expertise, authoritativeness, and trustworthiness. It never said there can only be one. That's for James Wong and Jet Li to decide. So, remember, when searching for content, start by searching within and taking a good look at what knowledge and expertise you have to offer.